Treatment eczema. Does mite extract scrutinize in allergy shot study? Do you frequently suffer from itchy skin followed by a rash after scratching it good? If this happens more often than not, perhaps you should see a doctor. This is because you may have atopic dermatitis, or commonly called eczema. Recently, a group of researchers explored treating AD with dust mite extract. The idea is to find out a potential allergy immunotherapy. But before we go on, let's talk a little more about AD. According to the American Academy of Dermatology Association, atopic dermatitis is a condition that usually develops by 5 years of age and causes extremely itchy rashes that come and go. Although it terrorizes patients, AD is not contagious and is an exclusive burden for those who have it. The skin rash of AD can appear in any part of your body, including the private area. This infamous skin rash is described as dry, scaly, and itchy, which will definitely lure you to scratch it big time. That's exactly what you need to avoid because the relief is temporary. After giving it a good scratch, there's a high chance that inflammatory substances will be released. More inflammation, bigger skin rashes, and more scratching, an infernal cycle. In a recent study published in the Journal of Allergy and Clinical Immunology, researchers examined the potential of allergy immunotherapy for AD. Allergy immunotherapy, or allergy shots, are recommended for people with allergic rhinitis, allergic asthma, eye allergy, and stinging insect allergy, as per the American Academy of Allergy, Asthma, and Immunology. Though it is not yet a fully recognized treatment for AD. In the study, the allergy shot involved dust mite extract to manage eczema. Researchers investigated whether sublingual immunotherapy would improve the lives of patients with AD. For over 18 months, 66 patients randomly received either the treatment or placebo. Then, the team evaluated their eczema symptoms. Although allergy shots for AD are controversial, the findings showed promise. The treatment group had a 55.6% reduction in the eczema score compared to the 34.5% in the placebo group. The eczema score measured the severity of symptoms, so the reduction means less severe symptoms. The study adds to the mounting evidence for a beneficial effect of sublingual administration of allergen-specific immunotherapy for the treatment of atopic dermatitis in those patients who are sensitive to the common house dust mite, Johns Hopkins allergy and immunology expert Marsha Willis-Karp explained to Medical News Today. Be guided that allergy shots are nothing like antibiotics that can fight the problem for you. They are like vaccines that slowly train your body to become friendly toward an allergen. Discuss the idea first with your doctor. Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.